At the moment, our water comes from a well. This one is about 200 feet static water level, and we are currently using a hand pump. It's called a simple pump. In the future, we'll have electricity from solar panels to pump the water. But for now, this is how we get our water. And as you can see, it's very easy to pump. I can do it one-handed. From here, we take these 7-gallon jugs, carry them on my shoulder or in a wheelbarrow, take them to the earth.